Alright, so notice that. So there's three types of stretching, right? First one is static, which is hold, right? Second one is called active stretching. So this would be an active stretch, right? Where I'm moving during the stretch. Okay? And then there's dynamic stretching, okay? But for a first workout, you should never do any type of dynamic stretching, okay? Because dynamic stretching is like really moving while you stretch, and we don't know where the client's flexibility is at, and it's actually prepping. Dynamic stretching is prepping for a movement that you're gonna do, right? So if I'm gonna do like a squat, I'm gonna go like this. I'm gonna, this is like a dynamic stretch, right? But if you take your client out and have them do a really hard active stretching, we don't know what kind of muscle is inactive, what kind of muscle is turned off from daily use, whatever the case may be. So always just stick to light static stretching and a little bit of active stretching. So next one, I want you to just take one step forward. Good. I want you to come down and try to touch your nose, okay? So now, I see it, all of our work PT, right? So we can stretch. But have your client start at the knee and come down. See how far. Some clients will only go like right here, right? Now we know we have stretching issues, yes? Now I want you to go right to the knee. Good. Then I want you to reach back and push your hip in. So what you do is push that in.
Yeah.
Yes, there you go. Good. Pull that knee in, right? Pull that one in. Because we're trying to, we're looking for a stretch here, and we're looking for stretch right there in that glute and the hip flexor. So pull that knee in. Pull the knee in. Okay.
Yeah. There's a knee.
See, this guy has tight hip flexors because he can't pull that knee in.
Okay,
so we're right here. We're gonna come in right here. We're gonna come back up. Yep. So follow me. All right, guys. PT. All right. So right here, we're gonna come back to the knee. We're gonna pop back up. Make sure that back heel stays down. Back heel down.
Góc chân sau chạm sàn.
And back up. We're gonna switch. Same process.
Đổi bên sớm.
Đổi bên.
Làm nãy đổi bên sớm rồi.
Back heel down. Good. All right. Down. Switch side, okay?
You need to go. Good.
Now leg, right outside the hand. Good. Other hand up. All right, guys, so this is a difficult. I'm watching the flexibility and watching the stability. All right, switch. Just 3 seconds, then back up.
Yeah.
Okay. So, like this, right back up. Yeah. Okay. Down, other side. Quick. Come on. Good. 1, 2, 3, switch.
Alright,
both sides. 1. Alright. I want 7.
7 lần như vậy.
Yeah.
2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Good.
4, 5, 6, 7.
okay, for your client, just 5.
5 lần.
À, tới với khách của mình thì là 5 lần thôi. Biết rồi, rồi giỏi tiếng Anh quá.
Rồi, được rồi, em làm được 15 lần thôi.
5 is a total of 10 repetitions, which is 5.
Rồi đó.
What do you want, 4?
Yeah. One more.
One.
Yeah. Yeah.
Heart rate 135, you're not even working.
Đó, nó làm đủ kè còn bên nữa. Đổi quá, chừng luôn, tổng cộng là 10 lần đó, hai bên.
Alright, good job, good job. Up, 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 up. Perfect. Okay, so this is... But you want to have fun with your client, right? You got this high five, good job, you're working hard, I see this.
Chủ yếu là họ làm xong thì các bạn phải khen, phải động viên, đúng rồi. Ừ, giỏi quá.
Kích hoạt não, kích hoạt não.
Now, you guys switch.
Giải phóng năng lượng.
And 5, go. Yeah, we're gonna go 3 rounds. Yeah, 3 rounds of 5.
Đổi, 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 đổi.
We're doing a, I need you to do the full workout so I can tell you how many calories.
Tại vì bạn đang đeo cái đó, bạn đi.
I work out after.
Okay. Come on, come on.
All right, ready?
Ready.
Set. Let's go. Let's get it. Go.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Good.
All right. Đó. Trong lúc này mình sẽ nói gì với huấn luyện viên thôi, với học viên của mình.
Chạy vô, chạy vô.
Chạy vô, chạy vô là cái giống gì? Phải nói, làm nói đi, nói làm sao?
Mệt quá anh ơi.
Lên,
lên cái nào,
lên
cái nào.
Mệt quá, mệt quá.
Đúng rồi. Mệt
quá. Trong mặt quá.
Còn non, còn non.
Phải nói sao nữa? Tiếp đi, động viên đừng đứng yên vậy.
Chuyện lên, cố lên.
Sao mau gầy kìa.
Động lực lên
em. Động lực lên
em. Vui ghê. Hát phương nhận, hát phương nhận. Hát phương nhận, hát phương nhận.